What a bunch of losers. Bunch of losers. I want to know the people who said these absolute choke jobs, these losers, these side chicks, these bricks, these embarrassments would win the whole thing. Oh, because of Kawhi? Oh, no, no. How do you choke back-to-back 16 points things? I put up a vid. I said, these guys better not lose. They better not lose. And I said that if these guys lose this game, game six, Nuggets are winning game seven. Momentum, momentum, momentum. I don't care about three in a row. When this stuff has happened, 3-1 down, 3-3, momentum shifts because the Nuggets now say, bro, well, we are going to evoke, was it 2016 or something? We're going to evoke that Cleveland side. If you're the Nuggets, you want to play tonight. You want to play tonight. If you're the Clippers, you don't want to play. Because the Clippers right now, you're like, wow, we really choked. Not only did we F up a 3-1 lead, back-to-back 16 points leads, you messed up. So for me, it's like, LeBron, well done. Congrats, you've done it. Congrats, well done, you've done it. Well done, well done, well done, well done. Because I think you're facing the Nuggets. Let's just say you face the Clippers. You're beating these losers. These guys are losers. They're complete losers. So even if the Clippers go through, you're still losers. Because the fact that you have made it this difficult to get past Chicken Nuggets shows that you're a bunch of losers. But look, man, Jokic, bro, it is what it is. It is what it is. He does not look like a basketball player. He doesn't look like an athlete. But appearances can be deceiving, and you can't judge a book by its cover. This guy has come in clutch, and I think this guy has raised his estimation in his league because how he has come in and carried this team and how he's been coming in clutch and how he has been so important for these guys, not just based on his distribution, but in scoring as well. It's amazing. It's amazing. But you see, I have a Kawhi narrative. Yes, because if Kawhi does win, I think I've got a great narrative for Kawhi, and it's an amazing narrative. The Clippers are not sniffing this NBA challenge. It's not happening. First off, I don't think I'm telling you right now, they will lose. The momentum is with the Denver Nuggets. Right now in that Clippers dressing room with Doc Rivers and so forth, they're like, guys, self-doubt. Self-doubt. Because if anything, the pressure is going to be in the Clippers. The same thing with the Golden State Warriors. They were under huge pressure in that Game 7, and that pressure told, and Cleveland, who are riding with the momentum, said, what's up? Shout out to your boy, Kyrie Irving. So, it is what it is, but it's like, how do you do this? And you don't know what the sick thing is. Maybe it's because I want the basketball of LA soon. Maybe it's because it's the match that we all want. No offense to Chicken Nuggets. No offense to the Chicken Nuggets. But we don't. The streets don't want this. The streets don't want LeBron against Jokic. Jokic, I love you. You're amazing. You look great and so forth. But we don't want that. The sports fans don't want LeBron against Jokic. They don't want the Los Angeles LA Lakers against the Chicken Nuggets. We don't want that. We want Kawhi against LeBron. We want the battle of LA. We want the fight for LA. That's what we want. But we're not going to get that. Because these Denver guys, bro, I don't know how the Clippers win this. Because people say, oh, there's no way that they win three in a row. No, you can't think like that. You've got to think about sports psychology, sports mentality. As of right now, Denver have belief. So if we have a situation in Game 7 where the Clippers are ahead by 10 points or 15 points or 12 points, Denver will like, we believe because we've done this twice before already. And the Clippers will be scared. They'll be worried because they don't like, oh my gosh, what? Because this is the key. This is the key. Denver, you have zero pressure. Zero pressure. Denver have no pressure whatsoever. The Clippers have massive amounts of pressure because this was the very first chance for you to get yourselves into the conference finals and so forth. There's been so much hype about you and so forth. So the pressure is on them. And I'm looking at those guys. What? Pat Beverly? Excuse me? What? Who the heck is Zubac? Who are these side? Who are these groundnut sellers? Who are these groundnut sellers? These guys will fold. These guys will fold under the pressure. So I'm taking the team who have no pressure over a team of who have no character, no personality, dealing with pressure. I know Kawhi can have can handle the pressure. The other guys, they can't. So yeah, Denver Nuggets will be playing in the Western Conference Finals against the LA Lakers. Book it. It's happening. Well done. And I don't see the Lakers losing to these guys. So the Lakers will face most likely the Miami Heat in the finals, which is interesting. Lakers against Miami Heat. That would be interesting. Lakers, you know, the whole history. That would be interesting. But yeah, it is what it is. Clippers, you should be ashamed of yourselves. You absolute losers. You pricks.